you've seen out of Omer Yurtseven's rookie year?
I think the easy one is his dominance on the glass, but he has a unique skill set. He can play inside out. He has a good rhythm and able to be an outlet like that. When you have penetrating guards who get to the middle of the lane,